Three, two, one, go. Looking for 40 steps. Try and hit 40, let's go. Use your arms, run with your arms as well. Use your arms, good, go, go, go. Pace, pace, pace. 10 seconds, push, push, push. Time, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. 5 slams. Okay, press up. Make sure you do those 5 slams. Make sure it's 5. Press ups nice and strong. 10 seconds. Get ready. 3, 2, 1. Off you go. Good, nice and strong. And then you get your knees, please, knees down, up. Get a bit more range, a bit deeper, there, and up a bit deeper. That's it, there you go. Last 10. And time, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Okay, squats. So again, work on the depth of the squat. 10 seconds. How many reps did you get last time? Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. That's good. Drive the knees open. Keep the quality high, quality, quality. Good. Ten seconds. Time, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, dips, the next, dips. Shane, go to presses. Presses, presses. Ready? 3, 2, 1, off you go, dips. That's good. So knee tuck if you can, very good. As much weight as you can in the arms the whole time. Nice, good work. Keep the weight in the arms. Good, good. Keep going. Up knees, good. Push, good. Really push up through the shoulders. Excellent. And time. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Well done. Okay, rows, keeping the hips extended. Remember, up, hold 1,001. As soon as you come down, come back up. 10 seconds. 5 seconds, get ready. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Up, hold, down, up, hold, down, up, hold. Good, keep going. That's good. That's it. Remember, pull the hands towards the chest, not towards the shoulders. 10 seconds. Go on. Good. Down. Hold. And time. That's round 2. Well done.